This video app review is brought to you by the iPhoneAppReview.com.
What's up, everybody? This is Luke Patrick with the iPhoneAppReview.com. Today we're slinging out yet another video review, this time taking a look at an application called Unbreak Your Heart. And this is the first application of this style, well, maybe not of this style, but of this specific goal and intent that we have seen on the iPhone or iOS platform in general. This application is obviously intended to help you unbreak your heart. So if you're suffering from heartbreak, which, you know, we forgot the exact statistics that came with the app, but a lot of people usually are. If you haven't had your heart broken at some point in your life, you haven't lived enough, is usually our stance on things. And if you're like us, you've had your heart broken probably more times than you should have. Either way, this application does intend to help. Using a bunch of different variety, a variety of methods and techniques to help you progress, to help you get on with your life, and to help you just in general sort of, progress where you are at the moment. So here's the about page, just to give you a quick little run through of this. You can read up on what the application intends to do. It's got a triple action plan that will explain things, and it also talks a bit about the author who will be reading to us in just a second, so all of that is there. If you need support at any point in time, you can hit the support button. I'm instead going to hit back, and then watch the opening animation again. You can also hit more apps to see more apps by Mighty Gorilla, who is the developer. You can also do the support, or check out the website. We'll hit the play button in just a second, but first we're going to hit read first. So here you go. Here's a basic rundown of some of the written material that's here. You can click through these options. You get things on how to control your anxiety, such as diaphragm breathing. All of these techniques are very well-studied and certified as far as we're concerned with our slight medical training. We appreciate the techniques that were here. You've also got a few mental tics and techniques to help you sort of get into a state where you're relaxed and capable of listening to the advice that's in here. We weren't such a big fan of this triple design scrolling platform. We thought that was kind of a less than desirable design there. You can also hit this and get more breathing and mental techniques. Same thing, just swap back and forth. So there's your basic reading material to get you in the mood, and then now we're going to go to the actual point of the application. If you hit this play button, Alexander Kerr, who is the author of the text that's at the core of this application, will begin to read to you. The idea is that you do this, say, once or twice a day with your headphones in a place where you're comfortable and relaxed. That way you can sort of really absorb and really soak in the information that the author gives to you, and then sort of internalize it to help you move on with your life. Basically, just to give you a quick rundown of what the author says in the written portion, it's a lot of stuff about how you actually have to actually want to change, you have to actually want to unbreak your heart, to mend things, to move on with your life. So he helps you sort of get to that state, and then gives you lots of suggestions and recommendations, as well as just support in general to sort of get you into a state where you actually have moved on and have mended. So we're going to go ahead and give you just a bit of a sample of this. In terms of design, one of the things that we didn't like about this application is that we can't actually shut him up once we've started him. There is no in-app player, which is a huge issue with us. Some people might not mind that as much as we did, but it really bothered us for some reason. So I'm going to kick this in and then probably exit out of the application to give you our final rundown. So here we go. All right, just to give a quick little snippet here, I didn't notice the fact that there was, in fact, a stop button. I don't believe that it was here the last time we booted this up. That was probably a bug. But still, the problem remains that we cannot pause him. We have to restart the written material every time that we do this. Likewise, we can't fast forward or rewind, especially if you listen to this several times a day. You want to get to a specific portion that you find interesting or helpful. You can't do that. So again, same, we would have really liked an in-app media player. But at the end of the day, here's our final wrap-up of Unbreak Your Heart. It's the only utility of its type that we know of in the App Store, which makes it somewhat of a value. The price is slightly high. It's $3.99 in the U.S. App Store, $3.99. Which strikes us as a little bit expensive for the application, but then again, self-help books of this variety would cost a lot more, so take that as you may. basically, the value that you get out of this application largely depends on what you get out of this application. So if you're really in a destitute state and this is what helps you get out, you'll think it's a great value. If you're just sort of poking around, you might not get the same value out of it, and it's a, you know, probably going to be at a premium price that you'd rather not pay. So with all of that in mind, including our slight design quibbles, I guess we'd say, I'm going to rate Unbreak Your Heart at a solid 3.5 out of 5 star rating from us here at theiPhoneAppReview.com. And that's all I have to say about it. So at this point, I'm going to go ahead and sign out. We'll see you guys later. Bye.